Hello dear student, today is start from the chapter number 4. Your chapter number 4 is a long and short. Okay, I have written some example. So one by one example solve it. Okay, first of all read the question carefully. How many centimeter here will be should be add to make equal to a 1 meter. Okay, listen here. How many centimeter is a add? Should be at it may equal to 1 meter. Okay, so first of all, first thing is what here will be 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, here will be 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Now solve the one by one example. Here will be 40 centimeter is a add width. Which number you have to use to complete the 100 centimeter? And the 100 centimeter I already discussed. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, so solve it. First one example, 40 centimeter is an add width. Which number we have to use to complete the 100 centimeter? Okay, now listen here. First of all, you have to sign is what addition. Now we have to subtract it. Okay, here will be 100 subtract from what 40. Okay, now we have to solve it. Okay, here will be 0 minus 0 is a 0. 0 minus 4 is not possible, so we have to write down that 10. Here will be 10 minus 4 is a 6. So your answer is what? 60. So we have to write it 60. Okay, just check your answer is correct or not. Okay, now 40 plus 60, your answer is what? 100 centimeter. It means that here will be 40 and is an add with 60. So your answer is what? 0 plus 0 is a 0 and a 6 plus 4 is a 10. This is our answer is for 100 centimeter. This is our competition of what? 100 centimeter. Means that 40 centimeter is the add width, 60 centimeter to complete the 100 centimeter, and I already discussed 1 meter is equal to what? 100 centimeter. Okay, now we have to solve the one by one example. Okay, now similarly from the second one example is what? Here will be 45 centimeter is a add width. Which number you have to use to complete the 100 centimeter? So simple method, you have to solve it. First of all, the 100 subtract from what? 45. Okay, you have to subtract it 45. Solve it. Okay, here will be 0 minus 5 is possible? No, this is our what? 10. And this is our what? 9. Okay, here will be 10 minus 5. Here will be 10 minus 5. Your answer is what? 5. Okay, here will be next question is what? 9 minus 4. Your answer is what? 55. The correct answer is what? 55 centimeter. Okay, just check your answer is correct or not. Okay, just check it. This is our 45 is our add width. 55, your answer is what? Just take it, your answer is check, right or wrong. Okay, 5 plus 5 is a 10. This is our 0. 1 is also carry. 5 plus 4 is a 9. 9 plus 1 is a what? 10. So your answer is what? 100 centimeter. It means that 45 centimeter is a add with 55 centimeter. Your answer is what? 100 centimeter. This is our result. Okay. Similarly from the third one example, similarly from what first one, second one example, next is third one example. Okay, here will be which number you have to use to complete the 100 centimeter, 78 centimeter is already given to you. Similar method, you have to use the previous one method. Here will be 100 minus 78. Okay, solve it. 100 minus 78, here will be what? 10. 10 minus 8, your answer is what? 2. Okay, and this is our also what? 9. And here will be 9 minus 7, your answer is what? 22. What is the correct answer? Here will be 22 centimeter is the correct answer. Just check your answer is correct or not. Okay, just check it. Here will be 22 is the add with 78. Simple addition. Okay, simple addition. 8 plus 2 is a 10, this is our 0. Okay, 1 is also carry. Here will be 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1 is a 10. Your answer is what? 100, correct? Okay, 22 centimeter is add with 78 centimeter is equals to your answer is what? 100 centimeter. It means that 22 is the correct answer. Okay, start the next one example. Next one example is also simple. Here we need which number we want to use to complete the 100 centimeter. Okay, third solid, this is our 100. Subtract from what? 22. Here will be 22. Okay, subtract it. Sorry. Here will be what? 0 minus 2 is not possible. This is our 10 minus 2. And this is our what? 9. Okay. Here will be 10 minus 2. Your answer is what? 8. Here will be 9 minus 2. Your answer is what? 7. What is the current answer? This is our 78 is the current answer. Okay. Just say your answer is correct or not. Okay. 78 is a add with 22. Just tell me your answer is correct or not. Okay. 8 plus 2 is a 10. This is our 0. 1 is also carry. Okay. 7 plus 2 is a 9. 9 plus 1 is what? 10. This is 100. Okay. You have to complete the 100 centimeter. It means that your answer is for 78. It means that 78 centimeter is add with 22 centimeters. Your answer is for 100 centimeter. Okay. Next example, fifth one example, similar example previous one. Centimeter is the add with 38 centimeter to complete the 100 centimeter. Same method. Okay. Here will be 100. 100 can be subtracted from what? 38. Subtract it. Here will be 10 and here will be what? 9. Okay. 10 minus 8 is that 2. Okay. Here will be 9 minus 3 is that 6. Okay. It means that your answer is what? 62. Just check your answer is correct or not. Okay. Just check. Here will be 62. 62 is a add with 38. Just take it. 52 is a 38. Okay. Here will be 8 plus 2 is a 10. Here will be 0. 1 is also carry. 6 plus 3 is a 9. 9 plus 1 is what? 10. Your answer is what? 100. Okay. It means that your answer is for 62 centimeter. 62 centimeter is a add with 38 centimeter. Your answer is what? 100 centimeter. Okay, this is all our example. Start from the next example. Here will be 84 centimeter is a add with number you have to use to complete the 100 centimeter. Okay, similar example for our previous one example. Okay, this is our what? 84 centimeter is a add with centimeter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, this is our what? 100 centimeter. Subtract from subtract it. This is our 84. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Here will be 0 minus 4 is not possible. So we have to enter 10. Okay. This is our also what? 9. 10 minus 4. Your answer is what? 6. And here will be 9 minus 8. Your answer is what? 1. What is the correct answer? This is our 16 is the correct answer. Okay. So please write it. This is our 16 is the correct answer. Okay. Just say your answer is correct or not. Okay, here will be 84 centimeter is a add with 60 centimeter. Just take your answer is correct or not. Okay, 4 plus 6 is a 10. This is our 0, but it's also carry. Here will be 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, this is our 10. So your answer is what? 100 centimeter. Means that 60 centimeter is the correct answer. Similarly, from the next one example. Here will be 44 centimeter is our add weight. Which number we have to use to complete the 100 centimeter? Okay, similar from what? This is our 100. Subtract from what? 44 solid. Okay, 0 minus 4 is possible. No, this is our what? 10. 10 minus 4, your answer is what? 6. And this is our what? 9. Here will be 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4 is what? 56. So, what is your answer? 56 is the correct answer. 56 centimeter. Just check your answer is correct or not. Okay, this is our about 44 is our add weight. 56. Just check if your answer is correct or not. Okay. our 10, this is our 0, but is also carry. Okay, 4 plus 5, 9, 9 plus 1 is our 10. This is our 10. What is the answer? This is our 100 centimeter. Okay, similarly from what? Last one example also. Okay, just take your answers. 28 centimeter is the admixture number we have to use to complete the 100 centimeter also. Okay, sorry, this is our 100 minus what 28, separate it 28 and then we have to solve it. Okay, what is the solution? 10. Okay, this is our what 9. 10 minus 8, your answer is what 2. 9 minus 2, your answer is what 72. Okay, so please put on the value of 72. Okay, just check if your answer is correct or not. Okay, this is our what 28 is our add with 72. Just check your answer is correct or not. Okay, 8 plus 2 is for 10, 1 is also carry. Here will be 7 plus 2 is for 9, 9 plus 1 is for 10. Okay, your answer is correct. Means that your answer is for 72. This is our all our example about how many centimeter should be add to make it equal to 1 meter. I already discussed 1 meter is equal to what? 100 centimeter. I hope every student can understand how can you solve the given question. This is our calculation part only. Okay, and next topic start from the next obvious video and have a nice day.